storm is still really weak right now. It needs something to make it big and angry. More instability, better dew points, lapse rates, shear, insults. That's right. I've found that if you insult the storm, it often makes them get big and mean. If you look at the storm and say, "You suck," the storm will want to prove you wrong. It'll get meaner. If you post on Twitfacer, "This storm is poop," the storm will want to prove you wrong, and it'll do something. When chasing wimpy storms in Tornado Alley, Dr. Tracy Simon will sometimes say, "This storm looks like a San Diego storm." And the storm will get offended and it'll puff up all big and mean. But Scott Currens has the ultimate method for making storms meaner. He literally turns his back to the storm and says out loud, "This storm is so pathetic, I'm not even gonna look at it." I think that worked. Storm's really starting to get mean. As the belittled storm grew in intensity, it began sprouting frequent cloud-to-ground lightning strikes, and chasers from all over sprung up out of nowhere to capture the show.
What a beauty.
Zap! It's happening. Bam! Here they come.
I lost my drone in the field. I'll be back.
Good luck.
This is Mike Mejuel. He just found his lost drone after it went down. Hey, Mike, can you frolic? Can you frolic?
Hours, lightning lovers didn't even have to move their tripods as this stationary storm spit out bolt after bolt. It even treated us to a little funnel cloud before dissolving into a dreamy sunset.
You know those Siamese betta fish, the ones people keep in the tiny, tiny bowls simply because they can exist and survive in one? I'm starting to know how those guys feel, living in my little enclosure day after day, watching all the peculiar things going on the other side of the glass. Hell, I even got the pebbles on the bottom. Tiny, tiny funnel cloud, maybe you can see it, with a tiny circulation on the ground, and a cool truck.
All right, we got a big, fat, weak hook echo tornado thingy here, and the flies have discovered a pathway into my vehicle. They're escaping. Tornado.
It's still cranking.
After this weak tornado, winds gusting out of the storm teased chasers all day with gustnados. But the more neato story was again the barrage of bolts.
Mm.
leaping away from veiling precipitation. Lightning striking through calm winds set the stage for stunning photos in a symphony of thunder. But also serious fire hazards.
All right, give me that close one.
After another couple hours of vibrant branching bolts, much of the lightning activity retreated deep within the storm. With daylight also retreating, chasers seized the opportunity to step back and focus on the scenic big picture. Guys, the season is coming to a close soon, but I'm looking forward to getting home and getting all artsy-fartsy with all this footage we got and finishing the songs that have been rattling around in my head all these miles. I've got this one new Faustian song I can't wait for you guys to hear, but I thought it's got to have New Orleans-style tap dancing to it. And I thought, how hard could that be? So I got some old cowboy boots and I duct-taped some washers to them, and man, it sounded really good, but my performance skills were, However, thanks to the magic of editing, we were able to get the job done.